Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together.